Here's the swarm I'll be catching. It's not real big, but it's enough bees to get a start on another hive.